The Saudi-led military coalition fighting in Yemen has intercepted a Houthi drone launched at the Abha Airport in the south of the kingdom. A spokesperson for the Yemeni rebels, Yahya Sarea, claims the attack caused the suspension of air traffic at Abha Airport. The Saudi state media says a drone targeting the kingdom was shot down.